Hello everyone, welcome to my street photography. Chellah, Tukuta is my name. A proud African documentary photographer based in Lusaka, Zambia. Here you see images of my people in Lusaka, Zambia, the capital city of the Great Republic of Zambia. I go in the streets to capture the essence of who we are, to capture the different emotions. For me, photography is the Google of emotions. Photography is a mirror. I grew up on the streets, and it's time for me to go back on the street and tell the story on the streets. What's more interesting about documentary photography is that I have to capture the moments, capture emotions, people in their real state. For me, posed images don't really strike me, because I capture what it feels like and not what it looks like. Photography, for me, helps me understand and gives me a hope for a great future. What I'm doing right now is documenting the history of my continent, the history of my country. I'll laugh when I'm no more. My people look back at my images and say, this is where we are coming from. Yes, people may not understand today what I'm doing, but 10, 15 years from now, we'll see the essence of what I'm doing. Africa is where I belong. Africa is home, sweet. And sweet is home. Hence, home, sweet home. Sweet, my African. Sweet.